on WhatsApp, the content that you receive it from someone that you know a lot and that you have, like, you have maybe feelings for, or you kind of have respect for. So this would make it a little bit easier to relate on.
We're very committed to encryption in WhatsApp and continuing to protect the data and information of our users.